whatever, I guess he's not here, so let's just do it, let's play.
I'm here.
Dave?
Dude.
Right. Starting.
Estimated time.
I got run out to my car. Just right outside the door.
Manchow. Let's see how Manchow does.
Manchow.
We should probably all kill each other.
Yish kebab.
It's a bride, dude. Awesome.
War hero. Tahan ninja. Alright. We got ninjas and war heroes.
We got fucking warriors.
Did anyone ever play Tension? Back on the PS1 or 2?
It said Tension? With a T?
Tension. It was like a ninja game.
Nope. I played Tekken.
I played Shinobi.
I played Tekken, not Tension.
Nah, Tension was where you could throw smoke and like throw these like little like shuriken and shit, and then like you could disappear, run on the walls, and like.
What's the one ninja game, Ninja Gaiden or whatever?
Ninja Gaiden 2. Yeah, I played the shit out of that. That was a great game for the original Xbox.
Find
the biohazard container location.
Ninja Gaiden.
Fucking old school. Shinobi is like.
Then they came out with Ninja Gaiden 2 and 3 and all that shit, and they ruined
it. It's like Ninja Pack.
Yeah, we're right near him. I thought
downstairs,
I heard him.
Downstairs, laundry room.
The biohazard container has been located.
Room. They would have just stuck with that or just come out with one every like 5 years instead of one every like other year.
I'm just glad they kept fucking Grand Theft Auto going.
Oh, yeah. Even though I don't have PS4 right now, I have it. If I ever buy it from the PS4, once it gets low enough in price, I'll already have a Bugatti, the two most expensive apartments.
Yeah, Thermite, let's play those fucking garage doors, dude.
The only thing I don't have are the expensive jet. Biohazard container located. That's really, he gives a fuck.
I got a Bugatti and a Buzzard.
Yeah, me too, and a tank, and I got two high-end apartments.
Dan's watching us play.
We used to fucking wreck, dude.
Where are these garage doors at? Go this way. Actually, I'm gonna go up real
and
quick.
I have a minigun because I'm level like 123. Yeah. And then your stats carry over to from PS3 to PS4. So
do they?
Whenever I buy,
Davey. I got you. I've seen it. You're up. Watch them steps to your left. Yeah. You don't even know it.
I'll get this.
Ain't even know it. He's coming up.
Good.
Yeah, there's probably some rumors, man.
Hostile activity neutralized.
Yo, where is the
container?
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
Loading mag. Yeah, I'm blowing the ceiling. Recharges
up. Back out, baby. Back out. I got a murder hole.
Whoops. Damn it. They got a bunch of Jaeger things down there, by the way.
Davey, there's none by the steps. You can come down the steps farther. There's none at the bottom of the steps. They're all across from
it. I just marked one.
So you might. Oh, shit.
Oof. Manchai scared the shit out of me, bro.
Ooh, got you down, bitch. Oh, he got me down and dead. Real quick. He's in the left corner. Where I die, he's straight across from me down in the corner.
Watch out.
There's to the right.
Don't go too fast. Don't go too fast, y'all. Slow it down. Wench has got... Yeah. Get him, Wench. Wench has got... Right there to your right, man. Are you fucking stupid,
they're upstairs? They're upstairs?
Yes.
Yes.
Right there to your left. To your left, Wench, right there. No, left, more. You got one to your left by that crystal.
Shh.
Right there.
Dude, Manchow's a retard.
Watch to your left.
Swear to God, he should not be on our team.
Not the left doorway, but across the hallway, yes. That's where I got killed from. Somebody
over
there? Yes.
No, everyone, let him listen to his mic.
Damn, this dude left.
good because he's a fucking retard. He came down the steps and a guy was sitting there on a fucking dryer.
I'm gonna sit here until I kill one, and then I'm gonna move out.
That's my turn. I'm driving this dude crazy by spotting him everywhere. Can't find it.
Well, this guy's not here.
No, he dropped down. I'm marking him.
Nah, don't drop down yet.
Oh, I got you.
See?
They're down there. Dude, you only got 40 seconds. There's three of them.
Yo, I got this, yo.
I'm gonna start tagging with you. Alright,
came
up
steps, yeah.
Alright.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
You're left.
Ah, fuck!
Oh, Wentz. Almost, Wentz. Almost, bruh.
What was that, Doc? Docking on himself up.
Damn. I didn't notice it was Doc that I shot down, but I just figured whoever I shot down, that would be somewhat bait for someone to start, you know, they'd be worried about him and not where I'm coming from and all that. What do you guys want to do?
Everyone go notebook.
Notebook.
Dining hall.
All right. Shit, Dan. Whenever I die, or I can look at the comments on my phone here in a second.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Whoops. All right, armor by the biohazard.
No! It got in, motherfucker, yo. Jamma ready to activate. Damn, two coming in right here.
Yeah.
Damn, dude, there was just so many ways to get in this room, man. I couldn't stop him.
What about you, Davey?
Down 9 seconds.
You went back outside.
Yeah, I have two barricades. So I can put him. This is probably a bad spot.
No, that's a good spot.
There's so many ways to get in. There's probably even a way to get in from the roof too, isn't there?
We need one right here, and then that's really all
we can
do.
I just put.
They're coming
down
in from west.
They're already breaking in.
You said west or east?
Yeah, west.
West.
I'm looking on that table or something.
I mean, there's armor. There's still two armors out there. I'm about to break them. Nobody wants them. Oh, don't even shoot it. Punch it.
Yeah. Oh, I got me. Watch that wall. Fuck out of here.
Or watch that one door. Watch that fucking door. Well, it's this double door, and we got Dave in the kitchen.
Eat him.
Wentz, I got the hallway behind you. They're in the hallway behind you, behind your back.
Yep. They're thermiting right here.
Alright. Well, they're about to split us up.
They're out there. They're out there. There's another one.
I don't see him.
Watch his back, Jeff.
I'm trying.
I'm all out in the hallways. I don't see that one. Actually,
Ben, go back and defend.
Join C4.
Watch out, Twitch is one alive, so there might be a Twitch drone about to be running around.
My bear trap's gonna get one person.
At least all that's right. What I would do if I was Twitch.
Wens, they might be coming to that door that you were watching from the beginning. Oh, no, double doors. Yeah, I hear something. The double, these double doors, the main entrance, and it sounds like a shield.
I hear someone shooting from the far east.
Just take your time. Can anyone get on cameras at all?
I'm on camera.
Yeah, they might be shooting.
You can only get like one angle though, so.
Yeah, I hear a shield right by me. Possibly.
No, it's not a shield. There's only Buck and Twitch.
Oh yeah, true that.
I can tag him. Yep, I'm tagging him. He's about to blow in. He's blowing in. Oh no. He went to the right of where the door he blew. Tag him. He's about to hit my trap. If he fucking wanders the wrong way, he's gonna hit my trap.
Got him.
Alright, that's one. Okay.
Alright,
so the last one's coming from the east, I think.
I'm watching these double doors now in the opening. Yeah, coming to this double door again.
Can you mark it? You can hear him?
Yeah. I hear something. Nah. To the north.
He got 30 seconds,
right here, right here. He's moving around.
Hey! Fucking Wentz!
Yeah, we.
We're gonna come back on the season watch. Cause we work together well as a team.
Yeah.
And what do they say? Even in the military, they're like, you're only as strong as your weakest member.
Weakest link, yeah.
Something like that.
So if that nigga's swole.
I got a really weak pinky finger. But
if everybody's swole, then nobody.
Yeah, I don't know. But
find the bio.
Are you gonna hop off after this one, Jeff?
Yeah, probably.
Sounds like it.
Yeah, but not even that. I was just debating about where I was gonna head.
Main floor, yeah.
Yeah.
Nice. Got him.
Yep.
Fucking
the church. The meeting hall. The meeting hall.
Yeah.
One guy JFK.
Dan, whenever I go, whenever you can't see me or whatever, it's because I'm going into the settings and checking the chat. There's a way I could have the chat being on like the side of the screen, but it's going to take up some of the screen, so I don't want that to happen. I'm switching. I'm on my phone now, though. I should be able to see what you write now.
Proceed to biohazard container location.
Yeah, now.
Go up and come down. I got grenades.
Now, if you comment, Dan, I should be able to read it on my phone. So.
Got thermite. If anybody wants to go, this way. I'm just gonna plant a thermite as a distraction.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to come into the roof somehow. If there is a way.
Oh yeah, I just got shot at.
There's a spot in the roof.
One just came up. I got one, but one came up.
Check your right, Wench.
Between the dorms and
oh my god. I put so many bullets into that dude. Only lost like
is this, can miles. I blow this? No. Matt, you're safe in there?
Wench, go in that way. Watch your windows to your right. They're in that hallway right there. If you go through that window, and then look to your right.
Yep.
Oh, and never mind. They just fuck.
It's alright.
Yes.
I'm about to do this.
Actually, I'm sorry. That's the window I went through.
God! Operator remaining. Damn it!
Dude, go through the other window.
He's down there, what? He's down those steps, dude.
Good. I'll just run across this. That's where I got killed from, the other window. Not the other one you just went.
I should have just gone that way. I wanted to camp out a kill, though. I wanted to camp out that. I thought that dude was probably going to come up those steps, so I wanted to camp out. camp him out and get that one kill and then go somewhere else. Then,
Well, no, I threw him under the wall and I shot one down the hallway and then someone just came up that ladder and got me too. Yep, this sucks.
Hey, it sucks that other players don't fill in like casual.
Yeah, oh well. Let's do laundry room, yeah.
I'm gonna use Chanka if anyone wants that.
I will in a second, Dan.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Alright. I got a shoddy. I'm about to come up here. I'm gonna reinforce. Oh, here they come. Yep, one jam. Got one win. They're going upstairs. I'm gonna reinforce this. The steps. Or the top of the steps, what are you at? Yeah, there you go.
10 seconds remaining.
Yeah. Yeah, Wayne, you got two of them.
Yeah, I put some down this other hallway too. If they get in, it's probably from the other way. Reinforced.
Boys failed to find the biohazard.
Nice, they didn't find it. We need barricades up, man.
What do you want to do, Matt?
Matt's running.
I'm not going down.
Matt, you're not coming down, are you?
I am coming down. I got two barricades I can use.
I don't have any.
So, that's why I'm coming down. Where you want them, Wench?
Just out in the... I don't know, you said there's only a few more spots. Putting up doorways so that way we can hear them break through shit. And hear which way they're coming from. Coming up from right above me right here. Careful, don't let them take your head off.
I got the twitch drone.
Nice.
No, I didn't.
You throwing C4 up there?
You didn't kill anyone, goddammit. At least they know we're fucking down here in force.
Yeah, I got a twitch drone.
They just threw a drone.
Just killed another drone down that hallway.
One of them just fucking shot through a doorway under the fucking door.
No, that was me. I was shooting a drone over there. Yeah, I have some C4. I don't want to go out though, man. I want to make them come down in here.
Yeah, well, I got bear traps. So they fucking drop in there. They're done. Yeah.
There's gonna probably be one coming from they're shooting from the steps over there, man. We'll just let them come
in. They're right above that thermite spot. The drop down.
Oh, they're shooting your bear trap. Just stay. Don't run out there. Just let them jump down, and then we'll just rape them. They're afraid to come down in here, man. My toxic babes are in position.
Go down.
They're still running up around there, man, but I think they're gonna go a different way.
Yeah, all of them.
Oh my god, I didn't make the door.
Watch that way. Awesome. I'm watching the hole. Stop the hostiles from securing the container. They're in here?
How are they securing it?
They're up on the stairs, that's how. Further access to the biohazard container.
Behind you, Matt.
No way.
They have to come to you. There's no reason to look up those stairs.
Dude, they were securing it, dude.
Yeah, but they can't secure it. They can't win without... You, when you're next to the thing.
I have no fucking chance, though.
Tested, and no, you don't have to. Yeah. They have to come to you.
Yeah, but I mean, dude, I'd still rather... If I know where he is, you said he's on the steps.
There's only two of us against the whole team. You should sit back.
I would still rather get a fucking kill, and I shot him right in the dick.
You never shoot a guy in the dick. That's why you lost.
That's true. I guess I'll spawn over here just for sake of drones.
This is probably my last one too.
What's wrong with you,
Dave? You staying on?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, cool.
I don't got anything else going on?
I'm so ready for the weekend. I'll be definitely playing more this weekend, but.
Find the biohazard container location.
I'm gonna check this watch tower right here.
I'm checking the
base. Found him. God damn it. Fucking lobby forward by the watch tower.
Yeah, we got it.
By the watch tower, really?
Yep, yeah, not top of the watch tower.
Biohazard container has been located.
Nice, they have to do that left, by the way. We can definitely make a comeback if we play smart, man. We get one more round here.
Oh, yeah.
Wenz, if you can ash that fucking door, I'll throw a grenade in there real quick.
Which door?
Hold on. Not yet.
Oh, yeah, we need to kill cameras. I'm pretty sure we just ran this one.
Ash this door real quick. Ash it real quick.
Look for the cameras, man, because I'm being spotted.
They got a Jaeger in there. They got a Jaeger. All right, don't even worry about that shit.
I'm going to Okay, they're right here. They're out, Dave. They're out. Damn it, I was worried about the fucking camera that kept spotting me, man. That's why we gotta kill cameras off the break, man.
Shit.
Yeah, dude, rape that guy.
Jeff, you got fuse? Come to me.
Thermite.
Come to me.
Dude, I can't do
on
that.
On the outside. On the outside.
Damn it.
Alright, hold on.
How the fuck does he have a better angle on me when I'm outside, like far too
I'm coming.
Dude, you hit him the first time.
Tag it.
I know, I saw that.
There's a wall right here. He's gonna blow, and I'll be able to fucking get the shit out of it.
Left one keypad, tags it. Special charge. I'm gonna do it. Hold on, let me go up real quick. Alright, I'm watching the hallway and this exit door right to your right. Just keep looking in there real quick. I hear someone to my left more. Keep watching that way.
Alright.
One out, four remaining. Nice, dude, you guys got it.
I hear one on my left.
He's
gonna be in your view. He's gonna be in your view,
man. Alright, hold on.
Reloading real quick.
There was one camp in that door, Matt, so be careful when you blow it.
Should we move a little bit?
No. Oh, he's right there. Yeah. He's out in the hallway. Hallway. Matt, if you run in there, hallway. Yeah, right there. Nice.
Four eliminated.
Let's go.
Well, god damn. And now it's 4v4.
Is it?
Now the pages have turned.
Gonna be
the pages.
Rook. The pages have turned.
Dude, let's do a place that doesn't suck. I don't know which one. Meeting hall.
Yeah, I know, right?
They all kind of suck. What about dorms, main hall, second floor? Let's do second floor.
Balls.
Laundry. You want to do?
Really?
Didn't we already do the basement?
I mean, man,
we doing our laundry?
That's alright.
Hey,
all right.
4-on-4, let's stick together, let's do this.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Oh, do you, man?
Testicles.
He's got boobies.
Wife beater.
He's got boobies.
Right. I'm going to look for drones, and then I'm going to put up.
See, we can reinforce this top, or we can. I think.
We need to do top, dude. Man. Someone do the top. We need that shit, or they're going to throw grenades and shit down.
Alright, they got drones coming in. They're about to go down.
Oh, well.
Oh, I got one.
Drone located the biohazard.
Damn.
They
went right by Dave somehow.
Two of them went upstairs. I'm reinforcing.
Hey,
this.
Jeff, when you're done that, can you reinforce right here?
Down to five seconds.
Thank you.
No problem.
Yo, DSM, put that on the inside. They're gonna shoot that.
Nah, dude, right. They're gonna fucking turn right around that fucking armor if they come from that way. The fucking sandbags and run right into it.
Yeah, but I'm not going up there to clean that kill up, dude.
Don't matter. I'm gonna see that plus 70. I'm gonna be like, I know where them motherfuckers are.
All right, I'm upstairs. I'm gonna hop on the cameras real quick.
Cause that's what I do.
But what if you already did?
They're already breaking in.
I'm still gonna get the plus 75.
Breaking in. I don't know what.
Damn it, man! I fucking knew they were gonna be there, dude. They're in, man. You guys gotta go downstairs, dude.
Oh, my fucking thing got one of them.
Right here.
They're gonna be right there, Matt. Right around that corner.
My trap got one.
Yo, I'm barricading.
Oh, dude, they're about to run up on you.
They're coming, Davey. They're coming that way.
Two of them. There's two of them.
Yo.
Damn, he shot that shit in midair, bro.
Yeah, he's a beast. Oh, shit.
To your right.
Smoke.
Oh, he got me down.
I'm checking cameras.
What? I'm down too. I just fucking blast him with a shotgun. I'm getting back in the corner.
Oh, I got them both down. They're both down.
Oh, oh my shit, god. Shit, dude. All friendlies have been neutralized. All I need was that one guy, right?
There was three of them though. There was third.
That was bullshit, man.
Dude, they got in there quick as fuck, man. We need to put. Like, we need to
put... Because we should have mute.
Oh, never mind.
Ain't nothing.
We need to put... There's barricades up, man. We need to bust... We need to put doors up. That way, well, it slows them down, and we can hear which way they're coming, man. We had no door... We had no doors.
Rock Castle again.
We had no doors up. That's what they caught me doing. I was putting doors up over there, and they came running in on me.
I had to come downstairs.
Yeah, I'm going to have to start... Castle again.
Are we doing another one, or you got
just
one?
Yeah? Do one more one, or do more. One more Weffers.
Yeah, let's just.
I'll do one more, and then I'll get off. Just do one more. I'm gonna run to my car real quick. Give me one second. Give me one second. It's right outside my door.
Fucking Joker. God damn it.
Clam bang.
I'm good.
Oh shit,
look at
Joker's
I'm back already. I ain't
Joker's got
food.
A mic. Joker's got a mic though.
Yeah,
hello?
I wanted to just get their mic, but it's alright.
Don't
hello?
Matter.
Joker? Are you there?
Joker!
What up,
Joker?
Alright.
Alrighty then.
Alright.
I think I might be on till like 9. Fuck it.
Damn.
I gotta fucking put something in my tummy box soon.
Tummy box?
Yeah, my fucking tummy box.
His tummy box is fucking empty.
Yeah.
Dude,
motherfucker is like definitely running on E.
Dan, can you hear, can you hear everyone else in the party or can you only hear me when I talk?
You can hear me.
Fuck you, Dan.
Oh, I can't hear him now, so. Alright, let's see. Who's going up and who's going down? Main lobby is.
I'll go up. I'm already on steps.
I think he's
not seeing him build. Though. I'm not seeing him build walls on the main lobby, so.
I'm about to go down.
If they ain't building,
I
think they're mid, like lobby.
Dude, I don't see him.
Second floor. I think I hear shit. Second floor.
Yeah, that's mid. That's mid.
That's not mid. That's top floor.
That's second floor.
Upstairs. There's three floors. You got down.
They're not up there, man. They gotta be. They gotta be ground floor.
It is ground floor.
I hear
him. Into their mute. Into my mute.
Damn it, dude. It is ground floor. I heard it.
I'm getting back up. I'm getting back on my turn. I think they're in the vault area.
Reload! Did no one go down?
Who's with me, Dave? Yeah. Let's check this fucking. Go down in the garage, Dave.
Alright.
So they're vault.
Guarantee you.
Yeah, they got reinforcements and mutes in the vault. I'm in the archives right now. I'm starting to get muted. Teller's office is
I'm about
clear.
To sit and throw a drone, Dave.
Yeah, it looks like definitely, let's see if I can, I'm gonna find them motherfuckers. They're like right fucking here.
Dude, they're above us.
No, they're fucking
I'm talking to DSM.
No, you guys,
they're
right
not,
here.
They're not
they're right
in the
here,
vault.
Where I just marked.
Yes,
they're main.
Yes, right there, right there, right there.
They're right
where,
here.
Where
you
mark?
Yeah.
I'm coming with you, Davey. I'm drone coming up.
Joker, I'm gonna roll with you real quick.
About to blow this right here.
Watch for the blast. That room in front of you. Did you blow that fucking charge?
I blew
there's another one right under the door. He's under the door. He blew my drone. He's right under the door to the right.
Got it. Come here, Joker. Do it. Good. Right here, right here. They're down the hallway to your left, Joker. Fuck. Sorry about your corner, but he's coming around.
Dave, he's right to your left.
Joker, if you look that way, yeah, watch that. Right there. Right there.
Punk bitch.
Got I just shot one, but he's not dead.
Oh, Dave.
Run
I'm
up on that.
You
run up
want
on
me
that.
To blow this? I can blow it.
Yeah, go for it.
They're gonna be in there. Like, maybe straight ahead.
No way! Right where I am, dude. Joker, what the fuck are you doing, bro? You watch this dude run right up on me with a shotgun.
Oh, yeah, he got me with a C4.
Got him!
Another one. I'm marking him.
He's down. He's down. Joker, turn around.
No, he's got him. He's good. He's good.
Good shit.
Dude, I was pissed. I was just pissed, dude. Like, this dude ran up on me with a shotgun and he could clearly see him and he didn't fucking shoot him.
No, he shot at him. But he just missed. Had a beard,
he wasn't running as fast, that's what.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sure. I mean, he was definitely on him.
I keep forgetting that fucking Joker has a fucking mic.
You guys
I'm like yelling at him, like thinking he's like through his TV and shit. Yeah,
it's
definitely
it
default.
Anyone want to grab Rook, or I'll take Rook? I'm gonna grab Rook.
Dude, Matt, or fucking Dan, did you hear me? Can you hear everyone in the party, or in the game, or can you just hear me talk?
Fuck you, Dan.
Hey, Dan.
Who can you hear?
I'm just curious.
Armor by the hostage.
Hey, Joker. Mm-hmm. Setting trauma pack here. Can you hear anyone but me?
That's not Dan.
Oh, who the fuck Dan?
Dan
too. Oh, probably got, the Tufalufagus.
He's like streaming, dude. He's got...
I thought he was talking to like Joker. I thought his name was Dan, like he knew him.
Yeah, nigga, you just walk right in front of me, I was shooting the drone.
Nig-nig.
How did the drone get down up in here?
Eye for an eye, bitch.
Right. I mean, I'll take that. What's your health at, Dave? I'm at 82, so I'm still
I'm
good.
I'm at 88.
Alright, so you're better. Alright.
Yeah. The hack.
My bad. It's my fault, but you know.
Anyone do the ceiling?
We might die.
I just marked it.
So Ben, who did Dan say that he could hear?
None of you.
Window reinforced! Reinforce the floor!
Nor does he want to hear anyone.
He said something, but I can't read it yet.
I'm in the main main lobby behind the counter, in case I die. But I don't think they're coming that way.
I'm gonna use a meat shield.
He said, yeah, you must have not seen the comment. I can hear everyone, and fuck you too, Wef. That's what he said.
Oh, dude, they're all in the garage.
Okay.
Davey, where you and me came through the first time.
Yeah,
there's like
run
three
through.
Of them, dude.
Just run through. You can get them. Run through battle.
Oh!
Stop standing.
I'm out.
How many people did I just get with that? Damn.
A lot.
Last one's garage.
People.
Hey, yeah. back off, Jeff. I can tell you when they
He's
come through that doorway.
He's last one's garage. Last one's garage.
Davey, I can tell you when they come through that doorway.
Alright,
the camera's still out.
Fucking three-man C4, bro.
I'm just gonna watch these steps right here, then.
Yep, there he is.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, just
I
wait,
told you
just wait.
You backed off, dude.
I'm just watching these steps.
He's,
let me know,
he's
man.
Gotta come
let
up
me know where
here.
He goes.
Is there another way they can come through? Because there's only two. Oh, there's only one.
No,
guy.
he's gonna come
yeah,
through there
yeah,
sooner
yeah.
or later.
I'll let you know. Okay, I'll let you know. Yeah.
Joker has a way to see if he goes the opposite way. Joker will see him come out into the open.
Two minutes. He's gonna run around and try to come from the other way.
Nick A.
Oh no, never mind.
He is.
He might.
Oh,
he, I mean, he might.
He
now.
Is actually. I hear him.
He's taking so much time. He might not. Definitely not be coming that way anymore.
He's not coming through the same
so
way,
then,
Jeff.
They can only hear
Jeff,
you.
Joker. No. Oh. Honestly,
no,
Joker,
he can hear all
nice,
of you guys.
Joker, you had a nice spot. Jeff, you want to look in a different way?
Damn, we got some spies.
Well, I wouldn't fuck with that.
Joker, if you want to tuck back in, I can let you know if he comes through that doorway.
Jeff, what you should do? You should go in, like, the control room, you know, like, go back out to where Joker is and then bust through one of those windows.
And just
yeah, to the left. Go up in there, through there and then, oh.
He's coming through where Joker is. He's coming through where Joker is on the steps. He's coming through. Hold on. Joker, go. You'll be able to revive him. Go revive. Go get him. He ain't coming through. Go get him.
Matt can see that. Matt can see out
go
there.
Go get him. He's poking through the doorway, but he can't see him. He's still in the same doorway. He kept on poking through Joker to the right. He kept on leaning out.
Jeff, bust through that. Oh.
Yep, there he is.
Bust it open for a real one.
Get him back for it, Joker. He's stuck on the wall to the left. He can't get in anywhere.
Yeah, he can right here.
Yeah,
alright,
we'll
stay that way then, Jeff. If anything, he's coming that way.
Keep it low.
Yep. Yep, he's in that window, Joker.
Oh, now he ain't playing.
Jeff, stay there, Jeff. Look through the fucking cage. He's coming through the cage. He's gonna look through the cage.
Yeah,
look through
stay
the
right
cage.
There.
Stay. Just stay high. Stay high.
Oh,
good shit.
MP5.
That's how you do it.
That's a UMP, isn't it?
I saw the elbow come first.
I thought it was the UMP. The ump. Umpire.
Oop.
The umpire.
Oop.
I can't believe they fooled us. We couldn't figure out where they were last time.
Yeah, they got shit out of us.
Well,
hello there.
Yeah, you can kill the hostage. Obviously, we would lose, and if they shoot the hostage, they need to revive them in a certain amount of time. Like, if the attacking team, they're like offices.
We should be able to do something a little bit more inappropriate than just shoot
Teller's office?
Yeah.
Found him.
Nice. That's right by the main lobby.
How do I get in this piece?
Oh, I didn't want to fucking fall.
Look at me, Dan.
Did. Don't lie.
Look how sneaky I am, Dan.
10 seconds.
Uh-oh. I'm doing a table grind.
He couldn't find me. He saw him looking. I got a nice
360
spot.
360 table grind.
Good glass. Matt, you
I am.
I'm just doing snowboarding tricks with the drone.
You can watch that fucking doorway.
Yeah, I don't think they got. I don't think they did up top. So I'm about to try to go into if we can.
That sounds good to me.
Because I mean, they would. When I saw all of them, they were all on like the main floor. You know. I don't see any roaming.
Oh my fucking lord! I'm in a fucking bear trap.
One's behind the fucking main counter. I see him moving.
Get him, dude.
Please get Frost. He's gonna try to finish me off.
Faster, dude.
You see where I am?
No, I got you. I got.
Okay. Enemy's outside. He's in the fucking garage.
Good. He's way far away.
Yeah, I mean, I seen where he was.
I got you, Dave.
Did I know there's a camera right here? Where the fuck is the camera?
Yeah, come out here, come out, Dave, Dave, fuck that, come this way.
Nah, dude, I'm killing this motherfucker.
No, go, come this way, dude, fuck that noise. Don't fight it. Alright, I'm gonna go up, I'm gonna go back where I was just at then.
Alright, yeah, go there.
Damn it, where can I blow into the roof?
Jeff, if you can come into the main lobby and blow this fucking wall.
What main lobby? Where at?
The main lobby where Davey is. Davey, you can come in the lobby.
Yeah, look for cameras.
No.
Yo, I just killed the camera out there. The camera's
probably
marking us.
I shot one fucking guy.
I shot him too, just as he was leaving.
Yo, where the fuck can we come into the roof? There's gotta be a way we can come into the fucking roof. I don't know where it is.
There.
Right here. Come here, Ryan.
He's going back over the counter. He's back behind the counter. I'm up on the fucking window, so.
Watch them steps.
Hopefully I'll be able to get him, Davey.
Left.
He's behind the counter, right?
Yeah. He might scoot to the fuck back. I don't see him moving. He's still to the right, if anything.
I'm gonna twitch the shit out of him.
He's still to the right.
Yeah, there you go. Do that.
Friendly fire.
Oh, we gotta go get the hostage now. Who the fuck did that one?
Not me.
Now we gotta go get him.
Just run in here with no regard.
Run in, or you better fucking run in. I mean, there's no other choice now.
Dude, get turned on, bro.
Let's go. Revive.
Oh, dude, I was reviving it.
Did we win?
Oh,
we lost.
Oh, yeah. The guy on the other team fucking killed him like a retard, bro.
Look.
Yeah, because I was shooting
him. He tried to shoot him. He tried to shoot Jeff.
Oh shit!
Yeah, that was me reviving him. I was fucking.
That was funny as shit.
It.
That dude just sprayed. That
Please
dude just
tell me
sprayed
you're
randomly.
That one.
No,
put that motherfucker on blast.
Yeah, this
dude, as soon as Wench was like, "We gotta get him up," I was like, "Fuck it, dude! I'm gonna run in there and." They threw
Thank
a flash
you,
and
Jeff.
They started doing it. Oh my god.
Dude, that's what when he was when no
he
Matt
went,
was like Matt was like we need to go
Jeff
in there
said,
and get
hold
it.
My gun, watch this.
Matt was like we need to go in there and get him up, and I was like, well, let's just run in there with no regard to anyone anywhere. Let's just sprint in there.
That's yeah, how I did it.
Mean, we didn't have a choice really.
Yeah,
I don't know who fucking wounded him, but I didn't wound him.
Reminded me of like
yeah,
me and paintball, Jeff.
Who's got a rifle?
Not me, I got the MP.
No kind of.
Watch that bank.
I got you.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
go
look for drones.
Yeah, I'm gonna start
rambling. I'm gonna set a bear trap until like 15 seconds, then I'll come back to that door.
Yeah. Watch that window, dude.
Motherfucking
you
drone.
You probably get one or two right
drone.
Off the
drone. Drone. Damn it, drone got in. Fuck.
God, I'm
tried
coming
so
back
hard.
Now, Lef.
Shoot that drone,
yeah.
I tried so hard to get that drone.
It's alright.
There's another one coming up, so. I'm coming in now. Look at that window.
Grab armor.
Come on, Joker, do not. No, Joker, no.
Shoot out that window, Chip. Oh. The other window's better, but you can still see.
There's no one coming that way. I still got two walls, so I can build these.
Right,
yeah, I like to sit right here.
They're coming our northwest or south. Drone in here. Got it. Drone's down.
I like to sit right here because I can see the staircase, and if anyone tries to go through this wall, it's like pop them.
Barricade this motherfucking shit too.
Oh yeah,
why
I think
not?
They're in the skylight over here in the southeast.
Alright, just stay away from it.
Yeah, I'm camping until they come.
Barricade everything you can. We can hear them coming.
Yeah. Yeah, they're definitely coming from this staircase over here. Oh, it's
Trap. Trap got someone.
Where was it?
All on the stairs, main stairs.
Oh, I hit one down there. Far down there.
Oh shit, we got a fuse right here.
What did they kill the hostage? Wow, dumb.
Man, they suck for ranked, dude.
Dude, they do suck. He shot from up top. Bro.
Yeah, the little dropping point, it's right there.
No, he did it right next to us. It was right by me and you, fucking Matt.
Matt's blue.
He just fucking,
Hey.
Shrek'd him.
Alright. God damn it. I'm about to be hopping off, dude, because I'm going to eat some fucking foods.
Alrighty.
I think.
So everyone wants to play again, though.
I know, I kind of want to play one more, too.
You should. Right, that one was so fast.
Yeah, that one went too fast. That was like even fair on their part. Hold on a second. Take a piss.
Oh, we got like a boss.
And he does have a mic.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
What up, boss?
Hey.
Sounds like a boss.
Howdy.
Yeah. Hey.
If anyone's gonna have sex with my sister, it's gonna be me.
Well, if that's how you feel.
Clayton Bigsby. And drop say recruit. Oh yeah, dude, you guys, do you still have Runinator on your friends list, dude? He's got the game and he's trying to play, but
I don't know about on PS4.
Yeah, he's on PS4.
I had him on PS3. I didn't delete him on my friends list.
Well,
so
then
he should
still be on. Because he just
went through and I cleared a lot of people off, but I know I didn't clear Run.
Oh, well, yeah, I convinced him to get the game, and he's got it now. He's been hitting me up the past 2 days.
Run's the shit. They're upstairs.
I just feel bad.
Blah, 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 administration office. Got it.
I just feel bad because, I talked him into getting the game,
horrible,
and I haven't played him. I haven't played with him yet.
Yeah, I know.
They got vests.
He ain't allowed to have a sniper rifle. 5 seconds before insertion. I gotta fight too many people for that shit.
Proceed to Damn, I got my camera.
I call this Windows. Reloading!
No, god damn it.
Oh no, you're a recruit.
Well, I was pissed.
Damn,
way to go, Twitch.
Fucking yelling. Got some pipes on her.
Watch them windows, they're both blown, Jeff.
I know.
And they're in there, so.
Yeah, I know. I see that. I got a grenade, too. And I know we're not doing hostage, right?
No, we're not. I don't think we are.
No, we're not doing hostage.
One's in there, Jeff. Watch your shit. He shot me. Think to your right.
Yep, that's where he is. Alright, I'll be here. I wasn't ready. I'm taking my fucking gun. Yeah, Dave, I won't even fuck.
Boss, he's in there to your left.
And Dave, to your left. Oh!
Yo, I'm already up in here. There's gonna be a guy coming from that way. Where I just marked. I'm getting
left.
Here he comes. Hostile activity. Resume securing the
container once the threat is neutralized. Look to your left. No, it's the doorway, dude. Lens, turn around.
Yeah.
Watch that. Yeah, right there.
Secure the biohazard container.
Eat that shit, son. Dude, I had.
I know where he is.
Oh, dude, I have one health. I have one health. Dude, I had a. Because I marked that corner, I knew that's where he's gonna be coming. But he was like hiding behind the thing. Like I couldn't see him.
I think he broke the door, and as soon as you looked away, he just came in and laid down real quick.
Yeah, he definitely was like laying down or something. Cause I knew someone was gonna be coming that way. I just didn't see anyone come in. Oops. Let's do the archives, yo.
Yeah.
I got rooks to grab armor.
Someone's gotta run up top and get the ceiling, though. It's pretty important on archives. If we get the top done, then it's fucking hard for them to get in.
Well, shit, they can blow the whole fucking ceiling, but...
If they got fuse, oh yeah, that's true. If it's wooden, they can, but...
Yeah, all above the archives, they can blow in. They can blow in all this shit.
Oh, well...
So,
what about them vests?
Getting one guy up. Oh yeah, about that. By the objective. Oh man. Time for some serious protection. Shut one before I kill you.
I well, say I got at least one guy. Down.
One or two should go up.
Got two drones. They think we're probably on mid floor because I didn't even block this shit yet.
10 seconds.
Blocking the other one.
5 seconds and counting. Biohazard container location unknown.
Nice.
It's secure.
Nice. Deploying here.
Door blocked.
Setting it up. Officer found the biohazard.
How? No way, dude. If that drone that I just saw that, that's bullshit, dude.
Yeah, he did.
That's no. He couldn't see that far into the room. That made no sense.
We got the drone already. So. I have one to you.
They're above us.
Who didn't grab armor? Who didn't grab armor?
I didn't, because I fucking went to block shit, dude.
Well, you want to come back and grab it, or now?
No, I'm just killing the people that I fucking got the shit out of.
Alright. Well, I'm capturing in here now, so... Dave? Dave? Dave's there, yeah. Dave, see?
Yo, we got this shit for show.
Dink.
Oh, I didn't miss much.
Dink, there's two of them coming in this way. Wherever I'm marking, I can't tell where that's at right now, but it's right above us. Probably.
Where there's. Yeah, they're like
oh,
scramblers.
Shit.
Yeah, they're like scramblers,
the
Dan. You know?
Spiral staircase.
Yeah.
And it's ash.
The little cameras that you can spot stuff with at the beginning of the round, they stop those.
They're right above. They're above you guys. Two of them are above you.
And also, they stop electronics. Or sometimes, like if you try to go blow up a wall,
they're
and,
all above you guys. And I fucking did it in this ash, and I don't think thermite's gone, so they can't blow down on you. So just watch stairways.
Yeah, they can. Any breach can blow this roof.
Yeah, but I mean, they can only shoot certain ways.
Oh, yeah. Not like the actual breach.
Yeah, drop in points. I fucking got both of them.
Alright.
Oh, get them. One's out by Wench, by Sterile. Jeff, if you go out to that where Wench is, he's to your left. Wench is getting double teamed.
Yo, how the fuck did that not kill that dude?
Wench is just moving.
Where the fuck did that dude go?
Keep him moving, keep him distracted. Don't fucking fight him. Just
he probably went upstairs, the steps, the spiral staircase.
We're castled in here, so we can't.
Oh, ash to your right. Yeah.
And that one, I think, was worried about me. I think he was coming up the staircase behind me.
There we go.
He is. I hear him coming up the steps.
I think Ash might come right here.
Someone's coming up the
Ash at the
castle
window.
And Ash is gonna be fucking
last
Nah, that's a dead room.
Yeah, I just remember. That he can't go nowhere.
And he ain't blow through, so he's that way, unless he went back outside. But
they've ceased attempting to secure the container. Stop the hostiles from securing the container.
Where the fuck is there?
Probably to your right. He probably went down the steps. Turn
these
around
steps?
One, yeah, that way to your left.
Yeah,
to your right?
Yeah.
He's like right there, dude.
No way!
Woo! I say, don't try to get fancy, man. What is it? Woohoo!
That was kind of some bullshit.
Yeah,
know.
You gotta change your underwear.
he backed up, like, I didn't think he was gonna move, and he just kind of started moving. About to get that.
Really
about to do that 4-0, Joe.
Don't be jinxing shit.
He ain't jinxing shit, we ain't that good. Nyaka.
You said what? That ass that good?
I'm on that sunny D and applesauce.
What?
The fuck?
Sunny D.
Sunny, I'm on that Sunny D and applesauce.
You should be That's just play I that. Heard. You should make a song.
Look at all those wrinkles.
You should make a song with those lyrics and playing a banjo.
Probably make $1 million. I mean, damn, Daniel,
yeah,
back at it again with
the
applesauce.
Nestle's marketing firm.
All right, I'm gonna go. Anyone down yet?
Yeah, not garage.
Hit that song
right,
alone.
I'm going upstairs. I'm going
damn,
up.
Davey, back at it with the applesauce.
It's not basement.
You wanna get a lifetime supply of applesauce? We can do it.
Hell yeah.
Mott,
bitch.
I think I hear shit upstairs.
Yeah, I heard someone like fucking
yeah,
jump through
upstairs,
something.
Upstairs. The
office, top floor.
Cubicles, administration office. Where the
oh,
fuck?
They're done,
there,
dude. Where
right
we fucked them. We fucked them over, Larry, last time. So.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
They're done.
Get on the camera.
Oh, goddamn.
Got the camera. The best way I like going in is right here. For this one.
Where are you at, Sunshine? Oh, I see you.
Oh,
oh
shit, dude.
Shit.
He was right out that window.
Yeah, I fucked
like,
somebody
as
up.
Soon as, I blew, as soon as I blew it, he was right there.
Did you blew who?
Did you blew who?
Oh, my lord.
Oh, my dick.
I can only see through the drone.
Dude,
they
someone who's right near me, look
cabin.
At my dead body. He's right
life.
There.
I almost saved your life.
They're in that window. Boss.
Where they at, Crown Dog?
Watch yourself, Jeff.
Behind you, Dave.
Bad windows going, dude.
Oh, shit.
He's
still almost walked into that nade. Did that nade kill him?
Oh,
it fell through.
The ground.
Yeah. You gotta cook him more than that.
That's some bull.
Go into the right through that hole. Or, yeah, just make a hole. Crouch, yo.
Where did this fucking bitch go, dude?
In this room to the right. He probably went inside.
Probably laying behind a fucking TV. Maybe
waste my grenades.
Check your left.
I just did.
Oh, Twitch drone in there. Let him spot him. Oh, to your left. Behind you, Dave. Behind you, Dave. Behind you, Dave.
Securing the container. I said, goddamn.
That's a drone, Jeff. That's your drone.
I know, my bad. I need you.
Oh, get him. Get him, boss.
He's right there, Jeff. You hear him.
Clutcher kick.
Damn, man, really?
Yeah, you better clutch that. Or we gonna make you clutch something else. You gonna win.
That's the only window on that side, buddy. Wow.
Where the fuck?
I want you to hold your clutch with my dick.
Oh, damn. I
know. He knew he was going to be up. I was going to tell you to stop being upside
what?
Down.
Wall hacks, yo.
He's got cheat codes on.
No, you know what, dude? You know what happened is he probably saw you shoot the other guy, but he didn't really have time to react, and then he just waited for you to come back.
And then he shot my
garage.
Shot my knuckle.
Because there's no way he would have seen you just barely come to that corner without hesitating you coming there.
All right, I'll grab vesticles.
Hold my nut.
Hold my dick.
Hold my dick.
Hold my dick.
Barricade the room. We
need
to protect
the room. By the objective. I'm gonna hit this garage door with some reinforcements. You know damn well they're gonna try to do this. Once, if you can reinforce some of this.
Ooh.
I'm getting my shit down first.
This. You'll move.
Loading new mag.
Oh, wow, anymore.
Oh, 10 seconds remaining. What the word? Militant, look at me lagging around.
Yeah, oh. Damn, yeah. 5 seconds counting. Fuck.
Another drone here.
Alright, now I'm gonna move one of my.
Oh.
I have 2 barricades too, by the way. That's what I'm about to be doing.
Both. No, not yet.
Beat that shit.
Oh, I'll come back in.
Got it.
That's one fucking set of random ass trap down. Go ahead. Do it, boss. I'm gonna come back in.
Why they can hit that middle fucking thermite, but they won't.
Reinforcing the wall! Yeah, well.
The sound sometimes just makes me say nah.
Damn, we didn't get the fucking spot above. I thought I did.
Your barricade deployed. Fuck, I wanna get out of here.
Yep, they're about to fuse this shit.
Oh my god, was that the shotgun? Yeah. He's almost dead though.
Matt, I'm gonna watch these steps. If they come down the steps, I mean, they can't really see me out the door.
Door barricaded!
But I got the steps, if you can watch our 6.
I just found a pretty nice spot.
Yeah, our 6.
Let me know if you hear a thermite or something.
East side. Yeah, they're dropping down. Oh my god, they're thermiting everywhere, dude.
They only have 2. Get that skate. Oh yeah, I got to give me that. That kill assist.
Oh really? Come on, it wouldn't let me drop off. They've ceased attempting. Get the fuck out of here. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container. Jeff, there's 2 of them in there.
Oh, they're plotting.
And
my trap
one right
got
where
what?
I
my
shot.
Trap got one. Yeah, right there, Jeff. That was all head. He's still there, Jeff.
I know. I saw that, but I just got all head.
Ah, there's
keep
one over.
Shit,
I thought there was only one. I thought there was one down in a trap. Yeah, there's gonna be one coming from your left.
They need to make like a superhuman mutant that's super strong that can rip open the traps on him after you run into him.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, they think you.
I would definitely not stay right there.
No.
Ooh, right here in that corner.
Ah.
All friendlies were eliminated.
That's where I died at.
I thought he was in the next fucking room.
Who was he? Was that IQ?
Was there only, there's 2 of them left?
Yeah.
Damn, because there was 2 left and I thought one was down in Matt's trap or whatever, but I don't know, maybe
Matt,
he got him
you
up.
You told me to shoot that one dude and all I could see was fucking noggin.
Nick noggin.
Fucking shot him right in the fucking dome piece.
That's what they all say.
Alright, we gotta win that too. Fuck overtime.
I'm just gonna point out that we were 2-0 and then someone said we were gonna go flawless and now we're
2-0. Whoa, dude. I heard like a boss say that if anyone said that. Don't you guys agree? Okay, that was like a boss. That's all your fault.
Yeah, I think that was your call though, Wenz.
I know, it was, Wenz, but that's like, why I'm trying to switch it around like a boss.
Don't worry about that.
No, it does make sense though, boss. It's your fault.
Yeah.
It is all your fault, boss.
Oh, they're garage.
I don't think it's boss's fault.
Boss hog. Damn, they got my drone. Dude, that was some bullshit. Dude, I shoot directly on drones all the time, and I was inside this dude's body, and he shot me somehow.
Hey, you know what?
Is that a colonoscopy?
Ooh.
Oh, damn.
Biohazard container for your props. Yeah, blow those fucking doors.
I got thermite. What's up?
If you just want to go through the main.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They're killing each other and shit.
Oh, hell yeah.
That's cool. Dude, stand back. Don't even fucking run in there. Let them kill me. Let them fucking.
Jeff, if you
get
thermite, like right here.
I'm running the wrong way though.
Damn.
Friendly mission successful.
Damn.
What do you want me to get there, Mike?
Something about sitting back and chilling.
I mean,
I do not understand these words.
Here's the win. I'm calling it.
We still gotta get 5 now, right? Or actually, no. If we win it now, we're good. As long as you're 2 up, right?
Yeah.
I got a dang microphone in my controller. I don't like the fact that there's a microphone inside your controller.
I know, right?
You mean like it talks to you? Or you mean like you can talk to
it? Nah, like you can say like PlayStation, do something.
Oh, you can do that to your controller? I didn't know that. I knew you can do it. I know you can do it with
menu.
PlayStation menu or some shit.
I know you could do it with your, like I do it with the mic on my
PlayStation
camera.
Turn off Rainbow Six Siege.
Dude, it actually worked. Dude, I was showing my girlfriend the other day, and that shit actually works pretty well, dude. Like, more better than I expected it to, like, hear me.
More better. More better. You went to a Baltimore County school.
More better.
Is that what I really said?
More better.
Down to 10 seconds. God damn. I'm on top of this dang.
Man, that shit more good.
Look, I'm on top of the fan. Look how tall I am. Oh my god damn. Michael Jack. Look at me.
Yeah, dude, look, Dave, watch these double windows, these castle windows.
I got the bird's eye view of the whole joint.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch this window over here and this main door. So, like, focus more so on them double windows, alright?
You can focus more on my dick.
Oh, got him.
Yo, don't shoot me.
Say it again, motherfucker. Alright, watch. I mean, that. Them windows right there. Most likely they're gonna come through. You're gonna hear them coming to that fucking door. What's that window, dude? Dave!
Oh god!
Stay upside down. No, they stay there, dude.
Holy lord!
Watch
they
out.
Got me. I'm down.
They're about to come in here right here by this fucking castle door. I mean, this castle window by me. Right here.
They got drones in here, dude.
They're about to come in.
Watch them hang. They got a fucking rope hanging from this fucking window, Jeff. Yeah, there's another drone. I hear him.
Lay back, let him come in.
Jeff, I just ran outside and shot that guy that you're talking about.
Oh, I'm up out of here.
Alright, good.
I just ran outside and shot their last.
I tried to jump out the window, but.
I don't know how he didn't die the first time. Dude, I just raped them. Jeff was like, he's outside this window. And I was like, alright, I know what to do. Just run outside. 8-2, I'll take it.
7-2.
Alright.
We're killing it.
I'm gonna hop off and eat some food.
Alright, man.
Yeah, you do that.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Well, do that.
Two more seconds, one more second, and then shit like that.
I like that.
Alright, I'll get, you know, catch you guys tomorrow.
See ya.
Alright, yeah. Later, Jeff.
Matt, you playing another one or are you getting off?
I'm staying on.
Yo, Matt. Matt got off. Dude, seriously? Matt always gets off and never says a fucking thing. Like, earlier he was like, yo, I'll probably play till about 9 o'clock or whatever. And, like, Jeff's like, alright, guys, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll be on and we'll play and all this and that. And Matt just didn't say a fucking thing and just turned his game off.
Yeah, but no, he said that if we lose anybody and we go back to the menu, that he's going to bet that he's going to...
No, but he's the one who backed us out of the menu, dude. I didn't back out of the menu. No one else did.
I think it might have been Jeff that did.
Oh, no, but no, he said, he said earlier, he was like, I'm probably going to get off until 9, or he's like, I'm probably going to play till 9, it's like 8 minutes from now, so he was just getting off. I'm just saying, he wasn't like, yo, I'll see you guys tomorrow, yeah, or like, you know, just say bye or whatever, he just straight turned his game off, didn't say shit to us, like,
mm-hmm.
He does that shit all the time. I'm going to, yeah, you should invite some people.
Are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming the Twitch. Yeah, I'm streaming to Twitch now. That's where Dan is watching me. But invite some people, man. I'm down to keep playing ranked.
All right. Let me see who I got.
Damn, I just invited 6 people, so most of them were in games though, so we'll just wait a second and see if.
All right. Sounds good. Oh my god, I gotta buy some shit.
Who is the dude who pissed on some girls or whatever? What's his name?
What?
The rapper or whatever, R. Kelly.
Oh,
R. Kelly.
R. Kelly.
Yeah, that's what it was.
He like peed on a 17-year-old.
And my
he was
my
like
favorite
underage.
My favorite thing was the Dave Chappelle show when he was like, yo, I met that nigga R. Kelly and he was pissed off at me and he's like, yo, how you gonna make a video about me pissing on some girls, and he's like, and then Dave Chappelle's like, how are you gonna make a video about you pissing on some girls?
Yeah.
And that's what he said to him. That shit's so funny. He's like, how are you gonna make a video about me pissing on people? It's like, dude, how are you gonna make videos of you pissing on people? Damn, well, it's not looking good. Well, we can meet some new people. That's what I keep doing, man. I just meet people in the game and just send them friend requests if they have a mic.
He's still playing Modern Warfare 3 on the PS3.
Dude, I would, but it's hacked so bad, dude.
I know. That's so how I would play. I would play World at War, but it's fucking.
Yeah, it's hacked, man. World at War is the only Call of Duty I like by Treyarch. It's definitely the best one that Treyarch made, dude. Black Ops 2 or whatever, all of the Black Ops, dude. Like, I don't know, man. You feel so bulky. Like, you feel like you're so weighted down when you run around and shit. Like, I like how it's, like, free-flowing. Like, World at War, just the controls are super smooth, dude. Like, when you aim and, like, you press to the left or the right, it just feels so much smoother. And, like, when you... I don't know. It's... I like World at War the best, basically, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, that's what got me into college.
This dude's name is Wang Tang. Wang Chang Tang.
I know, I saw that.
Damn, and no one's got them mics, yo. Secure the area.
I ain't scared.
Secure the area.
At least we're playing secure area, that's my favorite.
Yeah, it's because I have my settings turned on, or...
I confused some bitches.
Yeah, I don't know who started it earlier when we were playing fucking hostage.
Nikki. So did they just put in that you can pick your spawn now?
No, man, this is ranked.
Oh, that's why. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. Makes so sense. don't do shitty. Trying to get my rank up. Biohazard
container. Yeah, we don't want to lose. Because then
safe.
It means that
it's life or death.
Poochie.
Yeah, it's life or death. Yeah. I can hear him, but. The biohazard container has been located. Oh damn, I went past. No. He found him.
What is it, hostage or?
No, it's secure area.
Secure area.
That's all we're gonna be playing is secure area.
Okay.
Don't be fucking around on no other game mode.
What, bomb and hostage?
10 seconds to go. Damn.
I don't like bomb too much.
5 seconds before insertion.
Red damage, man.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
And shoot the camera.
I didn't mean to throw a drone.
Damn, it's even higher up than that.
Going around the other side, right.
Reaching charge deployed.
Okay. How many people do we have, actually?
Yeah.
Hostile activity, neutralize the threat.
Damn, man, there's fucking war zone out there. What's going on?
He crawled. Flawless Triz crawled down.
Watch out. Kill him! Bear trap. Yo, who's down? Are you outside?
Secure kill him. Protect the bio. Kill him right there.
Damn, yeah. Oh, never mind. I was about to say the rounds. I was about to get that guy up, and he fucking died somehow. Friendly mission
successful. I got him.
Damn, took his head off. Psych, nah. Took his... Shot him in the throat.
You see the parrot on the side of my gun?
Oh, yeah, dude. Sniper, wasn't you? Or who was it that said the, the new maps and shit are coming out soon, or they were talking about it or something.
Yeah, I was looking at operators because I wanted to go see if I didn't unlock any yet. And it said new season coming soon.
Oh, cool. But yeah, I heard there was like a leaked screenshot of the new characters, and they're going to be Navy SEALs.
Really?
But I heard there was going to be a girl one, and I don't think there are any female Navy SEALs. Maybe she won't be a Navy SEAL, I don't know.
We need to protect the biohazard container.
but
there's
as Frost.
There's definitely female FBI agents.
Dude, there's,
and then there's Frost.
There's female FBI. But I know for a fact there is no female Navy SEALs.
Right.
Op-4 drone damn it. The biohazard container. Dude, sometimes the drones barely have to see shit, yo, and they fucking find it. Deploying here. Oh, dude, my bad. My bad, dude. Oh, he fucking killed me, bro? I was shooting a fucking drone. This dude acted like I shot him on fucking purpose, yo. Yo, vote this dude out. I don't give a fuck. Vote Wang Tang Chang out. Vote him out of this fucking game, dude. Wanna fucking kill me after I said sorry and shit. It was a fucking accident.
I feel like I should put a nitro charge on it. Where's the thing even at?
What are you looking for?
I was looking for the thing. I was like, where's the case at?
The thing you're defending?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's...
I was like, well, where the hell is it? I was running around the room.
Reinforce the wall!
Damn, they're killing now. They're killing each other, yo. This is fucking great. And they're kicking. They're like kicking people on their team.
Watch dude, out! That's... Watch out!
Oh yeah, I'm just gonna check cameras for you guys. Dude, I don't see much on the camera. Oh, there's one right out near there, Dave.
I know.
There's two outside the windows. I just marked them. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Damn, man. Friendly operator remaining. Stay in there, dude. Don't go out.
God damn.
They're looking through the windows out there, man. Fuck. Oh, you gotta go out there. You gotta go out there. Run out there. Prevent the attack on the biohazard
container. Op 4 is securing.
Oh! Intervene immediately. It's because they captured the.
But I was out there. Should have stopped it.
Yeah, it should have stopped it. I don't know why it didn't.
I killed the one guy, and the guy shot his own guy.
Yeah, I don't know why it didn't.
And they still won.
Maybe it's like a trade-off. Like maybe since they had two or three guys in it, maybe they could still secure it.
Maybe,
maybe
Ubisoft is run by a bunch of queer baits.
I still didn't. I should have had that. That would have been a 1v3 clutch.
Yeah. And now we're playing one person. Sweet. I was worried about the one dude who fucking killed me. Like, I was voting him off. I thought we were going to be down by so many people and we were going to lose because of that. But, find the biohazard container location. Apparently their team had problems too.
Yeah, the guy with the shield shot. Shot his guy in the back. After I killed the one guy and then turned on the other guy, I didn't kill him, but he never could. Because the guy with the shield in the back, I didn't kill him. He's a little bastard. Found one of them.
Well, there's only one of them, so mark him so we know where he is. Oh, he's upstairs. The biohazard container has been located. 10 seconds before insertion. I wonder what special abilities and everything the new characters are gonna have, though.
He's all Frost, so he's got welcome. Biohazard container location.
Damn, someone's baking brownies. Loading bag.
I went over to my friend's house. Hers has an Argentinian mom. You know Chris Turner?
Nope.
Well, he's got an Argentinian mom. She was cooking lemon pepper chicken with rice and beans, and I ate a bunch of it, and now I just can't stop it.
That was easy enough. I fell on a trap, and I fucking lived. Watch this. I walk right on a trap, but I killed him so quick. I landed on a trap. See it?
Wow.
I shot him while I was jumping through the window, though, or I would have been dead.
Well, god, nice.
Yeah, I'm gonna rock pulse since there's only one, and I'm gonna sprint around and do some exploration and try to find out where he comes in from.
Well, god damn.
I don't know. Oh, I'm being.
Smoke's my dude, but I'm gonna be Jaeger since he's a little faster.
I like smoke. I was playing
we
smoke
need to
one
protect
day
the biohazard container. Secure the room.
I think it was on house. And you know in the weight room in the basement? I was sitting there and I threw a smoke up the stairs. And I got a triple kill.
Yeah.
I was like, yes. Because they all ran into it and they didn't know what to do.
Yeah, if you see a drone or whatever, let me know where it is. Or, you know, shoot it, but I want to know which way it comes from, that way I know where he's going to spawn.
Well, if he hasn't found it yet, it might not even come from where he is.
That's
five
true.
Seconds.
Usually that's if he finds it, it's like you see it right away, right?
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault. If you remain in the zone, you will be detected by hostiles.
Stairs,
you have been
so
spotted by hostiles. Fall back.
Stay away from the stairwell, the wooden stairwell right next to the bomb.
Yeah, I think he's coming from the west, because he didn't spawn over here at the east.
You have entered an enemy-controlled area. Leave now. Your location has been compromised.
Oh, he is coming from the, east.
Ooh.
Right where I died.
Ooh!
Down the stairs. That didn't help at all.
He went down?
Yeah. The fuck is this bastard?
Four eliminated.
I kept trying to do 360s on him, and I fucked up.
I was shooting through the wall to see if I could get him.
I wanted to just 360 him, but then I need to bump my sensitivity up now that I've been playing a while. Let me try someone. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna glass.
What's it called? The way they do sensitivity is so weird. There's like four different options for it.
What do you mean?
For sensitivity.
They do up and down sensitivity and left and right sensitivity. And then they do sensitivity when you're scoped in, which is good. That's a good way to do sensitivity. Like when you are scoped in, you can change how fast you look compared to just not scoped in.
Scoped and not scoped. This guy's got balls.
Oh, found him. He's where we were just located.
10 seconds to insertion. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sprint in there no regard of where he is. And just pop,
I have
pop,
grenades,
pop.
I'm probably just gonna throw a grenade.
Do it. Damn, Dave.
God damn. Resume securing the container once the threat is
neutralized. Oh, trap!
Look at this turn. I turned on him. Hard as shit.
I walked in the door and I didn't even look for a trap. Look, you see me get trapped right there. I threw a grenade.
He was dead fast. I thought I was shooting him. Win.
What?
Well, at least that dude stayed and didn't leave like a little bitch.
What?
God, I can't move up. I'm getting
dude,
all these
I can't either,
right.
Dude. I'm bronze too. We just won how many games with Jeff and Matt, and I'm still bronze too.
Hi. Sore. I'm sore.
You're sore?
Running track. Yeah. At first, you kind of just go into it.
Damn, he's sore, and at first you just need to go into it.
Ooh.
Snipes, you're sore, and you just have to go into it?
Yeah, we probably didn't get shit because we only played basically versus one person.
I got a lot. I got like half a bar.
Normally for me, it's like, oh great, fucking playing a team full mics. But normally for me, it's like you.
Great.
When for me, at first it seems like if you win a game, you went up in one level and one rank, and then if you lost, you went down one. But from that game, I didn't get shit. Fuck yeah, bank, dude. This is like one of my favorite maps, dude. We've been playing the shit out of it today.
I'm going Twitch 417.
Motherfucking Blitz.
Yeah, I'm starting to really like Blitz, man. It's all how you use them. Sometimes you look down too much, and they can cap the top of your head. So you got to look up a little bit. It opens up your feet, but I'd rather get shot in the foot than the head any day.
I like Montagne. I can get pretty good with him.
Montagne.
I don't like that dude.
Why?
He's all big and slow and dumb for no reason. He doesn't have
so
the flash
Blitz.
Shield. Yeah, but Blitz has a flash shield. That makes him.
Yeah,
so
but
Montagne
is like a full body shield for the rest of your team.
Not for the rest of your team. You just added that last day part. That doesn't make it cooler.
Yeah, they're vault.
For the rest of your team. How is it the rest of your team? It's
awesome. They sit behind you and
how is that different than
left
than
and
Blitz?
Right? Because Blitz, he can't stand up.
Holy shit, it's not worth it to me. I'd rather have a flash.
Damn, they got
shield
me.
The shield's a shield. I can still see
they got
the
me.
Shield. And have people crouch behind me.
Are we going through jewelry front or alley access? God damn it!
Now, if you were to say it's because of the 357 Magnum, I would understand.
It doesn't really matter to me that.
I just prefer the P now. I like just P12.
Yo, I don't think they barricaded the roof, so I'm gonna try to blow through the roof. Whatever the fuck I can do that at. Oh no, they did barricade it. Yo, Thermite, come here and do this.
What? Oh, I'm not Thermite. I don't know why I'm answering.
Thermite, please. Right here.
Oh my god! Come stairs right now. Come stairs.
I'm coming. Are you in bear trap?
Two guys. Frost and, I don't know. Bandit. Two of them right on the stairs.
Reaching
charge deployed. I knifed the one in a down, which didn't even kill him.
Oh, that was about to be fucking dirty.
I knifed
two of them still. Two of them on the stairs. I still.
What?
I killed one.
I should have flashed him, dude. I should have flashed his ass. That's. I mean, I did flash him. It should have worked.
He was right there. Sorry, we got these guys on the inside. We got our boys on the inside. Reload. What is he shooting?
He shot someone.
Damn, get him.
I don't know how I didn't get the kill on Frost. I knifed him. It only came down to me. I didn't even kill him.
Friendly, last operator standing.
Ah, damn, good
wow.
Try.
Wow.
Good try.
Always.
So, did they like nerf the knife or something?
I don't know. Sometimes it's dumb and like I'm right next to someone and it doesn't fucking kill him.
I like sliced him in his throat and he didn't die.
I don't know.
I have no clue why I didn't kill him. I'm going castle.
Yeah, I wish on defense we could spawn wherever we want to as well. Like if you pick individual spots to spawn.
Yeah.
I got somebody after this game.
Biohazard cool. Container.
Take some trauma plates.
Jam ready. Put my jammers down. Damn, no drones came down this fucking garage. Damn, yo, how the fuck did they find it, man?
5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Yo, Dave, we playing, yeah.
All right.
Full rainbows!
Yeah, let me out. Thank you. Yeah, we need to be careful about the roofs, right? We didn't barricade the roof. Fuck. Damn, Dave.
Ripping them. It's that Argentinian that beans and rice and chicken, dude. Shit is rude.
Yeah, they're coming in over from the east.
Door secured.
Alrighty then.
Alright.
Dude, how is that dude not fucking dead? Whoa, Glass, what up, Glass?
Where is he?
Dude, coming in from the east, like I said. No way, dude! How am I sitting there shooting him, and he's just still getting accurate shots on me? There's a Glass out there. Oh, there's someone with a shield. Someone jumped down from the roof, yo. Right behind you, Bang, right here. Yo, behind you, Bang. No, the other way, bang, turn around, yo.
Oh, I'm so screwed.
There you go, Dave, get him.
I got one guy right
outside. Dave, watch
the,
your... Sorry, go to your right, go to your right, go to your right. Yeah, that way, Dave. One jump down to the top. That's probably where he is, this way. Now to your left. In here. Look to your left. Yeah, right there. Nice.
Oh, you took my kill.
Yeah, I saw that dude jump down through the roof and he was been sitting there for a while.
I don't understand how none of my bullets went through the grate, though. Jewelry farm. Kind of pissed.
Find the biohazard container location.
Oh, it's offices.
Well done.
Archives.
Biohazard container located.
Damn, we got them all marked, so don't keep marking them now. Once we have them all marked and we know who everyone is, don't keep marking them so that way they don't keep searching for our cameras frantically and we have cameras on the inside when we need them.
Enemy located. 5 seconds to go.
Really, all we need to do is mark them to figure out what characters everyone is using at the beginning.
Is that only one went through?
Go in shield first, yo.
Hey, Pop. Hey, what's up? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there's some. I was gonna run out tomorrow morning because I'm getting paid tomorrow, not Friday. So I was gonna run out and get some more milk tomorrow and get you a gallon. But
out of
what? Well, I
bet you there's someone right over this. Nope.
I think it's all. I'm pretty sure it's all. Oh, I used the rest for the oatmeal.
Wow. My guy threw the jammer
the oatmeal,
right.
But I can get you a whole gallon tomorrow. What do you need it for?
Breaching charges up. Yo, Thermite, if you can come down.
Okay.
Damn, you guys didn't kill the camera? You guys gotta get cameras, man. Yo, Thermite, come over here, or no, we need a EMP, someone. No, we don't have
any
EMPs. Yeah, shit.
I'm not walking away from it.
And I'm gonna go this
way.
I know there's one right here. Oh, I see.
Play smart, man.
Watch out, Nitro.
I know, I saw it.
Someone watch theirs.
Cover me! Reloading!
Theirs.
Reaching charge deployed.
Oh, damn it. There's two of them up there. You know that.
Yep.
They're not even near the fucking objective.
You thought.
Motherfucker, oh my god, yo. Oh, yo, I fucked that dude at that meetup. Come one coming near you. Never mind. You're down below.
Running low on ammo.
Remember you got your drone, man. Oh, you don't have enough time.
Fuck.
You're just gonna have to make it work, man.
Any tips?
There's one coming right near you. Right in front of that window you were just looking at, right there.
This one?
Yeah, they're in here. I'm marking them. There's one. He's gonna shoot your feet. He's gonna shoot your feet right now.
There's nothing I can do. I can't.
You have to get in somehow, man. Fuck, dude.
They had jammers still.
Oh shit.
They're not secured in time.
They had jammers.
Oh, I didn't know that. My bad. But damn, dude, they wrecked us. Yeah, do archives.
Alright, who should I go? Capcan, Jaeger. I'm going Jaeger.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Ow! Someone just shot me.
God damn it, dude. Drones are fucking overpowered, yo.
Nice, I didn't mean to shoot you.
Someone ate health already, oh my god. I was like, well, who shot me? And then I just get shot again.
Dude, drones are fucking overpowered, yo.
Well, I guess it's safe to say I'm the first one dying.
5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Jammer, I'm putting up my drone thing. Ready to go. One there. Drone jammer.
Yo, anyone have barricades? We need that barricaded.
I'm probably gonna die, so where do you guys want me to put my shield?
In the doorway. God,
did I take that much health from you?
Well, no, you shot me, and that brought me down to like 50. And then, what's it called? Militant shot me on accident when he was shooting a drone. So I'm down to 8. You guys want my thing in a special place or no?
No, put it in like a doorway or something. There's like none of them out in the lobby. That means they gotta be coming from the way you sniper and all you guys are looking.
Well, it's one down.
Oh, they're sending a drone in.
Well, there's barbed wire that's electrified over there. So it should be
I don't think he's gonna be able to get it in.
No, it won't. It'll fry it.
But that I think there is one about to be coming in from main lobby because the drone came in from here.
Well, there's Dave, and then there's...
he's still trying to get it in somehow.
I already killed a drone that was coming in.
There's another one. He's still, the drone's in the main lobby, he's just rolling around. He's gonna try to still get it in. I don't know if he's gonna be able to.
You gotta force it in. You gotta
he's
force
coming
in.
In. He's trying
another
to come
drone?
In now. Okay, yeah, then that was it. I think there's gonna be one, the guy who was piloting that, here he comes. Marked him. He's, Dave, he's coming to your door. He's not where I marked him, he's coming to your door.
I'll stay over here, in case he switches.
Oh, he shot the camera in the lobby.
Fuse!
Wow.
Where was it, from the top, or...?
Front door.
Damn it. Fuck. There's one looking through the door on the left.
One on the right too.
One friendly remaining.
I'm dead. I only needed like one shot and I was dead.
Op 4 is securing the container.
I believe in you.
Prevent further access to the biohazard container. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Mission failed. All friendlies were eliminated.
Yeah, we gotta do something different.
Oh yeah, I forgot we got 4 rounds. I'll go Thatcher this time. That way, we can just do that. Where are you guys going from?
I'm going Alley.
Alright, I'll go Julie front again.
I like the alley because you can either go in, I mean, you can go in from up top or, like, right when you come in near the front, there's a way to go down to the basement.
Find the biohazard container location.
I like Julie front because there's the, sewer access.
Yeah. I'm going upstairs. So someone go down.
When we were. I heard voices from that area.
No, they're up top.
Nicely done. The
are they?
Biohazard container has been located.
They got, jammer. So I'll, use like an aid on them.
They're jamming windows and shit too, man, so...
5 seconds.
Try to...
Well, I have 3 of them, so...
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Remember, the windows, they're gonna be jamming and shit, so just be careful. Oof. Get him. I can hear him barricading.
I just got rid of a whole lot. Militia in front of me right. Oh! Upstairs left, immediate left into the elevator.
No fucking way, dude. And he had that much. I'm done, bro. That's bullshit.
He was on the most crazy angle I have seen in a while.
Dude, I chill on that fucking... I chill in there as well, man, but I raped that guy. Damn, you found it.
Oh.
One friendly operator remaining.
Bang.
I believe in you, Dave.
Where was
you
it?
Can do it, Dave. Right. Out the hall and right. Down the hall. I don't know how far he up is now, but...
Yeah. You
shoot
gotta...
Him, shoot him.
Op 4 last
turn, time. Go the other way. Go to your right.
Oh, ooh, no.
I should've listened. Oh, wait, no. I was fucked either way. Look, that's not even who killed me. Oh, it was. It was Frost.
Oh, damn. He could hear you. He heard you coming.
Down toward like a bitch.
Damn, we lost. Now watch me get demoted when we just won one and it didn't rank me up.
Give us one, yeah.
Yeah, it demoted me. It demoted me, yet last time I didn't even get a rank up when I won.
Bronze 4.
God damn.
I just got bronze.
Do we need better teammates though, dude? Fucking.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Yo, you wanna pick some people up? Hello? 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 Yo.
What's up?
Nothing. I guess I did that shit where you can't hear again.
Oh, okay.
I just sent him a... there we go. Yep. Yo, invite anyone that you have.
I am. I was just about to do that. And they...
It was because I couldn't hear anyone. Yeah, I only have two people. I only have two people on as well, but let's see if they come. Does it say when are they playing? When's the pro league shit?
No, dude. He can join
March 4th. What the fuck date is today?
The 2nd.
Okay.
They put it up today.
I'll watch it, but I bet it's probably a super fucking camp fest, dude, if it's, like, pro shit.
Yeah, but, I mean, it forces you to have to rush and have to do shit. With the bomb game modes, so, it'd be interesting. To see how they check corners and all that.
Yeah, but, I mean, I'm, like,
hey,
the people
up,
who...
Army? You were the Rams kid, right?
Yeah, hold up.
Alright.
Ice? That's what I was thinking earlier. Yeah. I'll get some later. But yeah, dude, like, the people who are probably on defense, they probably camp super hard. Like, they probably don't let... They probably never peek. Like, they probably just make someone walk into a room into their fire. Like, they would probably never, ever peek anyone.
Shit, yeah. I'd do that.
So, we have another person, or...?
Yeah, hold on.
He's inviting
okay.
him.
Alright, cool.
Well, it's because he went to go do something before I left. I was in his party right now.
Oh, okay.
I usually have like 6 people on at a time playing.
They gotta come out with a siege too.
Well, I'm pretty sure they're gonna run this out as far as they can first.
Oh, yeah. How am I getting an invitation from Army when you're in the party?
You can still probably send an invite to you.
I probably did send it to you. I tried to send it around. Hold on. Alright, I invited him already.
Yeah, I might try out Buck.
I never did the tutorials.
I did it.
600.
Yeah, I did it right away when I first got the game, just to get stuff to unlock people.
Why would I? Oh my god, I'm gonna kill this girl.
What, are you sending you an invite?
No. I went in.
Alright, he joined, guys.
And she hung up and then.
Are you guys ready to play? Everyone ready?
Yeah, you can start it up. I'll be back. What the fuck,
a little
Tyler?
Bit.
Oh my god. That's horrible.
Alright, I'm back.
Alright, I'll go factor.
Hey, what are we playing?
It's CDN. It's secure area. That's all we're gonna be playing, because that's all I have it set up to be.
Alright. Let me see, give me,
I'm going to Thatcher just in case.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and go with,
IQ? What?
I'm switching to
IQ.
Thermite then. Cause every team needs
IQ
a Thermite.
IQ got a fat ass.
Yeah, like, blue knockoff Nike.
I heard multiple people say that. I never paid attention.
Like when you
oh,
see her in like a kill cam or something.
I found it.
In a kill cam, and she runs by in a kill cam. You can see she has got like a bubble butt.
Bubble butt.
Is it a bubble butt?
Damn! I found my camera.
They got a trap.
I love jumping right by their heads and doing 360.
I'm
dude,
in the boat.
Dude, sometimes I'll like jump and I'll be like in a person's body, like it'll be glitched, and then they shoot me somehow. It's like, dude, how the fuck am I in their body?
Did anyone just see my camera placement? Because I'm pretty sure it was perfect.
Nah. Remember, shoot out cameras. It will help. Oh, I have thermite. I'm coming to thermite the garage.
Yeah, oh, come over here.
Right there. I destroyed shock wire, so we should be fine.
Nice. And three, two.
I got you.
One.
I got you.
What?
Oh my god! Bandit on the stairs. Coming. He's above the. He's above the objective.
Hey, yeah, he's behind.
I always die by the roamer.
I'm just shooting shit in there. Like, fuck it.
You guys want to throw another EMP?
Yeah, throw it. Just for fun. EMP. Distraction.
Probably gonna shoot all my intel.
Harmony, you were lagging there for a
yo,
second.
Yo, I'm sending a drone in. I'm gonna let you guys know where they are. There's one far back. Oh, he's running up. He's right here on the right side.
Get him. This shit.
Okay, I'm checking around. I don't see, there's no one else in this room. They have kill holes though.
Where?
Yeah, there's one on the right. There's one on the right here in this way.
Oh.
How did I not kill that dude that was down?
Damn!
What? You can do it. All friendlies have been eliminated. Damn, we should have had that one, man. We should have had that one.
Mm-hmm.
We were already in there and everything.
Yeah,
Yo, I gotta reset my router after this shit, bro. Can't even do shit.
Yeah, I saw you lagging out.
You guys want me to go dock?
It's up to you, man.
I had a challenge, I just don't know what the fuck it was.
Damn, yeah, your ping is like 300.
Oh, yeah.
Nah, he's good.
Did you need to play
no,
one?
They got the my PS3 on over there, that's why.
Oh, I hate this room.
Yeah, me too, but someone else
went down.
It's alright. Did you need to play wired, man? You can't always expect wireless to work.
I always use wireless, I haven't had a problem yet.
It all depends on your router.
Sure. I played wireless, bro, but back like a while back, my TV was like right behind my window, and I was lagging, so I moved my TV and I started getting better.
Wired will always be better, but there's some high power.
Nah, but my router is way like far away from my shit.
My routers are fucking deep, and I have like 75 megabit a second download and upload speed.
I'm gonna be roaming.
Two more shields. And the thing, get him.
Oh, dude, fuck. If someone put him down later, I would've.
No,
come
I
get
put
mine.
Him down right away.
Oh,
I said
shit.
It like three times.
Oh, my bad. I was putting down jammers, man, so I was kind of gone.
Hey,
on
one's
own.
In the window right there, babe. Oh, they're going through that fucking castle shit. Watch it. You know, he went down, they went down. They're downstairs. They're gonna explode that castle, yeah. Come on.
Just Davey, stay back. If they jump through, you get them and I'll get them if they go past. Or army, you actually got that.
Get him.
Yo, Dave, watch that window.
I am. I already got bullets on it, dude. I already shot him.
I just found out that some 11th grade or some girl beat up my ex's new boyfriend.
There's one on the roof I just marked.
Army, watch out if they come through that door.
Dude,
oh, I'm dead. Enemy located. Oh my god, how am I? How do I still have 97 health?
Don't know how I didn't break my shield.
There's a guy ground floor over here.
Oh,
yeah.
Glad. Almost killed me.
Oh, fuse. That's his last one. Oh shit, now they're coming through.
Oh my god, they got me with the fucking.
Army, we need you in here.
Hold up.
Dave, are you safe?
Hi. I ain't
Army.
Doing the best.
Safe,
I ain't doing the best right now. Hold up.
I'm safe.
Okay.
Oh no! Don't go to the right. Just Army, the way you came.
Glad. Glad, get the
Army,
get down,
run,
Army.
Candy. Army, run.
Get
candy.
Go prone. If you kill him, go prone.
If you just run to me, you get me. You'll get me. He can't see me from where I am.
Glad is watching that room like a hawk. Stay down.
I know he is.
Go back behind my reinforcement. Why would you look out the window, Army? Oh my god.
Hold up. I ain't doing the I'm fucking lagging. I ain't fucking lying right now. Hold up. That's why I'm just trying to get behind this shit. Oh.
Damn, these guys are outside or some shit, dog. Cause these niggas are not inside.
Right in there, man.
Hey, where's he at?
Right in there.
Securing the biohazard container.
Army's in the room.
C4 activated. They've ceased attempting to secure the container. Biohazard container securing pod.
Nice.
Take out the hostiles.
There's one near where I marked. Watch the steps.
Ramps there, be careful, dude. You only got three.
Yo, just stay alive, they're gonna rush it. I might die here, but
Let me know.
No, try not to. Try not to
die. Damn it, yeah, man. That fucking glass. Fucking. That fucking glass had me scared.
You gotta get in there.
Get in
there. They're securing it. They're securing it.
Last one's gonna be behind you, coming upstairs. Nice.
Oh, Ranster,
oh my god.
Good shit.
Nice. I knew that where that rash was gonna be coming from.
Damn, he put it on him, and then he dropped his nuke.
Dropped his ass like a bad habit.
He dropped the nukes on him.
Alright, I'm going Thatcher again.
Dude, my health was a 3%, bro. That one shot on me, I would've died.
I know, you had 3 health before he even saw the first dude.
What's it called? After this match, can we take a break?
Yeah, that's up to you.
Or I'll back out. I gotta take a shower.
Alright.
Damn, Army, your connection keeps going up and then low, up and then low.
Find the biohazard container.
I know, bro. It's because I got both PS3s on.
Turn them off.
Yeah, turn all your PS3 off.
Yeah, they're not basement.
I have a wire here, though, that you could use. It's pretty long. They're upstairs.
I just removed my TV.
Damn it.
Nah, like I have a wire. I mean, isn't your router like in your room?
Yeah, but I moved my TV, so it's pretty far now.
No, the wire that I have, it will reach. I go to your house tomorrow. They're upstairs, second room. Or you guys found them?
Unknown. They were same spot we were at.
Alright, nice.
What's it called? I'll finish this game and then I'll just take a shower and then I'll probably play with you guys tomorrow or something. After I get home.
Ew, alright.
Cause I gotta take a shower and then
get ready for
school and shit for the next day.
The biohazard container has been located.
Ooh.
Down.
Stay clear of the blast.
I shouldn't have even turned away.
He's inside the bathtub. Yeah, Ramster, just keep standing there. Just make sure he doesn't run across. Everyone, he already moved.
Yeah, he moved, though, yeah.
He's going. Fuck it, I'll go ahead and rush.
No, you killed him, I think. Did you guys kill him, the guy that was in the bathtub?
I don't think so.
No.
I got him. Yo, I got him, yeah.
Oh my god.
Where'd you die at?
Right where my ex is.
He shot you through that door?
Yeah.
I hear this thing, fucking... I see him.
Yeah, that's who got me. Rook. Nice.
Got him.
What'd he get?
Got him.
Combat. Who am I going?
And just hit the garage this time.
Oh.
I got bandits, so they won't. Well, I mean, they could do it, so.
If they have Thatcher.
Do you want me to go, Jaeger?
Yeah, we could, yeah.
I got right. Mute, so I'll mute whatever we barricade.
And then I'll just put Jaeger stuff down.
It's a Thatcher's paradise.
Barricade the room. We need to protect the biohazard.
Well, he throws one of those, he's gonna get like a million points.
Wouldn't my defense system destroy that? Maybe
no.
A grenade.
Not if he throws it from the outside, because it goes through the wall.
True.
Hey, pick up the armor, guys.
Initiating jam.
I need a.
Damn, yo, how did it get in?
Alright, yeah, that.
Right through here.
Seconds. Stay within the area of operation. 5 seconds and counting.
Oh, somebody put a jammer in my shit and it got destroyed. Biohazard container.
Oh, it jammed.
Oh,
here.
Shit, I didn't know I couldn't do that. My bad.
Why can't I put one there? Are you kidding me?
Yeah, where else can we barricade? I have two barricades. Oh, right here.
It's right next to that door, yeah.
Fall inside the wall!
Oh, yep, they got a Thatcher.
When they thermite that
once
shit,
in the
I'm
front,
gonna...
Once in the front,
lobby?
I don't need, yeah, no, not in the. Oh, he's outside
above
in the front
us?
Lobby. I just don't know where he went.
When they thermite this shit, I'm about to throw a C4 through that.
Here oh, garage door.
Nah, they're all garage door, yeah, they're all there.
Nobody with it. Got no one with it.
Damn, they're all there.
Yeah, they're coming in from the front.
Alright, I'm That's safe.
All... You mean up top, right?
I'm down, but I'm safe. Nice.
No,
you're
dude.
Right, man.
I don't know how he's nice. Putting accurate
on,
shots
man.
On me when I'm shooting him.
They ceased attempting to secure the container.
Nice. Dude, I'm right next to you. Stop shooting him and just get me.
He would have killed you both.
Wasn't taking the chance again.
Yo, I'm just gonna keep scanning outside,
don't go,
see?
Don't go.
I'm just gonna keep scanning it, so if anyone comes...
Blue, I threw that wrong.
Don't blow it yet, he's not near there.
And I am.
He's upstairs, Ram, he's going back downstairs.
Whose C4 is that?
Behind you, Ram.
It's alright.
Whose C4 is that?
Oh!
There's one out there. I'm gonna keep marking them if they come out to the garage.
Oh! Fuck me, dude.
I can't catch a break. I'm
There's one walking in the garage right now.
Op 4 is securing
He's
the
in there, man. Securing it, dude.
Alright, when you only got two.
He's to your right. He's all the way to your right. Ah,
dude.
Damn. Good try. That was some bullshit.
Did he really eat all those bullets? All friendlies have been neutralized.
It was the
other guy. Oh, it was someone else. Yeah. No, you killed that guy.
Oh, I killed him?
I don't know if you killed him,
no,
but he definitely...
No, I didn't kill him. I injured him.
Yeah,
you
probably downed
yeah,
him.
Yeah, you put him down, yeah.
I was like, damn, bro. Oh, my God.
Let's go ahead and fucking put this guy shit right here.
I'm going fuck. Guess I'll go with Thatcher again. I don't feel like I'm too good to go with Thatcher.
Dude, I feel like if you... This game needs more, like, if you're getting shot, you should flinch more, like...
Locate the bio.
Because I was shooting right through a doorway where I knew a dude was about to be walking out into, and he's straight putting accurate shots on me and killed me after he walked through my bullets. And it's like... Shouldn't that dude be off, like, flinching or something, at least? Oh, it's basement, I think. No, it's not.
I think it's kitchen.
It might be kitchen. It was, like, above...
Nope, not kitchen.
Above
yeah, kitchen.
Yeah, it was, like, above where I was in the basement, so... They have jammers too, so.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Remember to shoot the cameras if you can find them.
Kitchen is upstairs or downstairs?
It's mid floor. Mid floor, ground floor. Oh, you already killed that one? No, apparently I just couldn't fucking shoot it.
Got it. Camera destroyed.
What?
Disruptor, active defense system.
What?
Yeah, I could destroy
bullshit.
That. I could destroy that
can
if
someone
you
come
wanna.
Get me?
Move out of the way. Move out of the
Dave,
way.
Dave, can you come outside and get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Dude, I fell like 2 feet, yo, and I downed myself.
Oh, he's fucking... Dude.
Enemy outside,
no.
Enemy outside.
Well, you could have told me that he was looking out the window or
no,
something.
No, I didn't know, man. Maybe he shot me. I don't know. And he's jumped out, dude. And I died. Dude, he had to have shot me, because there's no... No, I fell! What the fuck? That's bullshit!
What?! Bro! Like, these pistols are fucking weak, nigga. I'm not gonna lie, they're fucking weak.
Army, wait for me.
I'm trying to hear the game, but they keep screaming.
There's a ceiling access to that.
Yeah, there's
room,
a
right?
Camera, man. They probably know exactly where you are.
Reloading.
Not really.
Shoot the camera top left, right. Yeah, left, right there. Yeah.
No, fucking jammer, fucking. Judge.
One friendly operator remaining.
Stupid. Fucking hiding behind the fucking grass. Get back.
Did you kill that one guy?
Oh, I don't know. I was shooting the hell out of him.
Like, he was like laying down and you definitely
yeah,
shot him
so
like in the
a
head.
Name, I'm looking on Jambase at live shows that are playing in Baltimore, like on Thursday and Friday. And there's a name of a band called Diarrhea Planet.
AKA Taco Bell.
Yo, you guys want to go to check out Diarrhea Planet? I heard they're sick.
Yeah, I said we do garage again, yeah. It's like, no, did we lose garage? Yeah, we lost garage.
Mm-hmm.
You've already successfully defended this area. Choose another location to proceed.
God damn.
Diarrhea Planet.
Diarrhea Planet.
That's like one Always Sunny. What did they try to, would they try to name their band? Chemical Toilet? Chemical Toilet.
You guys want to put machine gun facing down the this what's it called? Garage doors.
No.
We've been spotted. Where did it come from?
Fucking no way, dude. Those drones are bullshit, dude. I swear to fucking Jesus Christ, I was shooting directly at it and it would not let me kill it.
Can someone put a wall down here?
Yeah, I have two barricades.
I just need that wall covered.
Yep. Dude, that's...
Oh my
That shit is ridiculous, dude. I fucking shot directly on this fucking drone. The only drone that got down here. And it should not have made it down here, because I would fuck that drone up, dude.
I should be able to get inside that boat.
That would be sick.
Oh.
Back.
Oh shit, he's right there.
Get down. Well, fuck. Right back, Dave.
Mike, you get that way, I'll get up the stairs.
Fucking went down. Why? You guys didn't even tell me that fucking door.
Motherfucker, yo. They're using their fucking drones to fucking find me.
We're
securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Stop the hostiles from securing the biohazard container.
Dude, come on.
Op 4 is securing the biohazard.
Man.
Mission failed. All friendly were eliminated.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, no problem. Yo, Ben, I'm gonna do all that shit I said I had to do. Army, I gotta fucking make something to eat and let my dogs out and do some shit. I'll be on in a little bit.
I'm probably gonna get off for now.
I gotta shit to do. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
See it. Probably gonna go play some League of Legends. Well, alrighty guys, I'm about to end the stream. Thank you for watching, aka Dan, the only person really watching me, or at least talking. I mean, at one point it said there was like 7 people here, but no one wanted to actually talk. So, yep. Played a pretty long ass time. So, and then not even that, if someone watched all this on YouTube, you're the real MVP for watching like 2-3 hours of Rainbow Six. So, bye-bye, Dan. Bye-bye, everyone out there. See you guys next time. Peace.